I had just recently started a new job, and I also had just recently purchased my first home with my soon-to-be husband. Life was really just sort of starting out for me. That's when I got the news of my devastating diagnosis. Hi, I'm Alexis Browning. I'm 28 years old, and I'm currently living with stage 4 alveolar soft part sarcoma. When I was 24 years old, I started noticing that my right leg was bigger than my left leg, and I sort of just went with that for a while, never thought much of it because it is my dominant leg. Eventually, the pain did set in, and that's what prompted me to go get an MRI. I had an 18-centimeter mass wrapped around my right femur bone. So after doing a few more scans and biopsies, we discovered that it had actually spread to my lungs and eventually was enrolled into a clinical trial that was going on at the NIH with a drug called atezolizumab. My mom would always travel with me each time, every 21 days to Bethesda. I participated in that trial for 2.5 years and remained stable the entire time, and eventually made the decision to leave the trial in order to have my primary tumor surgically resected. And that was a miracle procedure because before that, there was talks of amputation. We really didn't have hope for a clear surgery or clear margins or anything like that because of the way that the tumor actually wrapped around my femur bone and how close it was to the bone. But when I woke up from the surgery, I was informed that they were able to get clear margins, and I've been living pain-free ever since that day. Right after that, they got me back on the same treatment as before, atezolizumab. I would now be traveling to Ohio State for treatment. So what that looks like is 5 a.m., my mom and dad pull up in my driveway with a breakfast sandwich and pillows and blankets, and we listen to Taylor Swift and try to make it as enjoyable and as bearable for me as possible. Eventually, thankfully, atezolizumab was FDA approved. I can now just go 15 minutes down the street and get my infusion and be done in about an hour or two. I get to live a mostly normal life. And on top of that, I have an amazing village of supporters that love me, and I can feel that deep in my core. And on days when I just don't have any grace to give, they give me some. And they help me find little moments of comfort and joy in the mundane and in the darkness. And I know that I couldn't do it without them. My husband and I, like, we don't really let the diagnosis be the center of attention most days. We just try to live as normally as we possibly can. My family, my parents, and my sister have been there every step of the way. I think we need funding desperately. In about the 4 to 5 years that I've been living with alveolar soft part sarcoma, I've really been aware of the amount of people that this disease has affected. And they're being stripped of all life's opportunities and of life itself. And they deserve options. And if there's funding that can help, I beg you to please give it to them. For me personally, my plan is to just continue with the drug, atezolizumab, for as long as it'll keep me stable. And I hope and pray that in the meantime, another drug could be developed that will be even more effective. Maybe eventually I'll someday see shrinkage, because I really do want my health back. I really do want my life back, and I would do just about anything to find a cure.